They got to be nice.
Thank you. supports the park.
Right. So, if you want to let Matt know, he'll be able to do it for you. Do you not feel like there's this
one? I think we'll
this, wait. This device that the rope runs through automatically stops. So if you do anything silly, I'm just going to let go of it and you'll stop.
Right.
If I've got to deal with a wasp in the air or anything daft like that, I might let go of it.
Camera.
Okay.
Brilliant. Lovely. I'll have a smile and a wave up here as well. Two hands, of course.
Gloves are stuck in
there. You're there. Fantastic. Well done. Just got a big boat in the background for you. Super.
Thank you.
Good. I'm just going to fire myself off and then I'll sit next to you and tell you how that's all.
Right.
Keep smiling.
Okay.
Oh, as long as I still smile, there's nothing to worry about.
Right-handed?
Yeah, this hand.
This hand. Take it off there.
Take it off there.
Grab the rope down there. And what we're going to do is step you over the rope so the rope goes down your right-hand side.
Ooh. Like that?
That's it, yep. That's brilliant.
Okay.
So slide your right hand down so it's right down by your hip. Pull the rope down around behind your hip. Just to there. That's perfect.
Right.
Pull down on the rope behind your hip. That's your brake. This hand doesn't touch any rope. Doesn't touch any metalwork, you can tuck it in there.
Okay.
Or you can rest it on the wall.
Right.
Your foot position's perfect, it's keeping your knees away from the wall, but you just need a bit more space between your feet just for your balance. So just move your feet a little further apart. That's perfect.
When you touch down, if you walk towards me and watch yourself in the metal.
Okay. Right, whoop. That metal's very hot, so keep your face away.
You there.
Well done. Okay.
Hey, walk over this way for me a little bit. Go to your crowd, go on.
Go ahead.
Give him a big wave. Watch yourself in that
just
metal.
Just watch that, because that's hot.